Thank God I'm graduating and this is the last time I have to cram like this because my pursuit of higher education has led me to a very interesting discovery about myself. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
I despise academics.
It's looming. Always looming. The future, I mean. And then suddenly, it's here. The final free period we've been thinking about since the first day of senior year.
How are we really meant to know our future if we don't even know the world's future? It kind of sounds cheesy, but the only thing that really stays constant is love.
What? What? I'm trying to look smart. Do I look too smart?
I thought Yale was everything to you.
It was. It was. And then I realized that if I have to pretend to be someone else to get in there, then I probably don't belong there.
I have a plan, okay?
The most grown-up thing you can do is fail at things you really care about.
Really? Because I'm really good at messing things up.
See? You're a grown-up.
Now I'm an A. A as in awesome. A as in the apocalypse was the best thing that ever happened.
Look, in junior high, we had to go to the school dances for gym credit. So if you weren't busting a move with a girl, Mr. Zitlow made you dance with a mop.
This is the saddest thing I've heard in my entire life. And I survived a nuclear holocaust.
The world doesn't just turn upside down without a reason.
We should do prom.
Prom?
I know it's silly.
I think we have bigger things to worry about right now.
Todos somos amigos. Una familia, más bien. Y puede que no nos digamos te quiero todos los días. Pero usted no tiene ni puta idea de todo lo que he pasado yo con esta gente.
You're crying. You know I'm, like, really fucked up, right?
I'm also fucked up in certain ways.
Allegra Grace Fast.
I swear, I do not recognize half of these people.
Class of 2003, give yourself a hand.
I think the answer is we love each other.